The first time I wheeled with him years ago, when he looked more like a ranger, he had another son who was about the same age, and you know, he was getting on the hills and log piles out of the wells.
I absolutely love that truck. I told him anything that looks like it fought its way out of the scrap pile it came from.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, no, I love it.
And there's not much ranger left. I'm not even sure what the frame is.
That's the ranger.
The original frame. Yeah, like, I thought it might be, but there's not a whole lot left.
Well, he told me that thing literally got drug out of a frozen lake. And that's how he got it.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, it fell in while it was ice fishing. When it was still an original 87 Ranger.
Yeah, you need pretty big tires to get up those rocks.
Not to mention some more,
some more articulation too. Yeah, there you go. All right.
Damn.
There you go. So you don't need a rock buggy.
You got it.